What's your favorite line in Star Wars and why?
Do it. Yes. Hope you had your phones on for that one. That was an interesting day. You remember the scene with Christopher Lee and Hayden, who's round the corner somewhere. And I want, of course, as the evil emperor to be, Darth Vader to kill the person I least like at the moment, which of course is not Christopher Lee, he was the most wonderful person in the world, but the character he played. And he gets irritated and he just says, get on with it. And we did that scene many times. And when I did that do it, I thought, well, that's being a bit cheeky. And George said, that's the one. And so that's how that happened.
I love it.